Today's video is gonna be super chaotic. Hi! You can probably tell from that hi that I am super stressed right now. I'm very stressed. Why are you stressed, Thando? What's going on? Are you okay? I'm fine. I'm actually really happy because I'm packing up to go on a trip that I'm really excited for. I'm going home. I'm gonna go see my folks. I'm gonna go see my sisters. I'm gonna see my brother. I'm so excited! But I am the type of person who does not pack in advance. So yeah, I have left everything to the last minute and I am quite stressed because I don't like leaving things behind. I don't like forgetting things. And then I also have to talk. I mean, I also have to dye my hair. I have to dye my hair because it's not looking good. Big man thing here, it's not looking good, bruv. It's not looking good, bruv. I think I already warned you. I don't know if I'd already warned you, but today's video is gonna be super chaotic because I'm feeling super chaotic because everything feels just super chaotic. So this is what you guys are gonna have to go through with me for today's video. So I thought the chaos was mostly gonna be like controlled chaos, you know, just me talking and just, you know. And then here's a backstory. I bought my dye through Checker 6060 because I didn't have time to go to the shop today because I was busy at work. So I was like, you know what? Let me just 6060 some stuff because I need to get some stuff from my house anyway. So I was like, this is my dye. Now I'm receiving the dye. Do you see that? I bought blue black. My hair was already black, right? I wouldn't be worried if it was just black because then I know, okay, the blue is not gonna, it's not that deep. But this blue black, guys, I have blonde hair. I'm not about to be walking with blue hair. I did not prepare. Okay, spoiler alert, I was gonna dye my hair black. I was gonna dye my hair very boring, very black. Hence, I was nervous because I was gonna dye it black and haven't had black hair for about 4 years now, and I'm just like, you know, I want to keep things spicy, you know what I'm saying? So I was like, you know, let me make it black because of other issues that are going on with my hair. Ugh. So now discovering that I've got blue black, I am scared, terrified, horrified. I think I'm gonna do a patch test. I think I'm gonna do a patch test and see what that looks like. But if it's not looking good, if I see more blue because of these blonde ends, if I see blue, I'm not doing it, bro. I'm not doing it. I genuinely am not. Because, no, we're not. So we're gonna do a patch test. I don't have a little bowl thingy, right? To like mix the part, like mix the thingy. So I'm using this, like, yeah, that's it. It looks weird. Like, you'd think a blue black is like dark because it's like blue black, but I don't know. So I'm just mixing the stuffies and then we're gonna see. I hope it's more black than it's blue, guys. Oh gosh. And I don't know why I'm not doing a back patch. I don't know why I'm doing a front patch. I'm very bold. Hey, I'm very courageous right now doing what I'm doing, but it's fine. That's why we have dukes, right? Right, that is why I made my duke era, because my hair was a mess. So this is where we're at this moment in time. I'm just mixing the stuffies. Yeah. The thingy is turning dark though, the spatula. Yeah. So let's see. Okay. Okay. Yo, man, Thando, what did you do, girl? What did you do, girl? Thank you. For all you hair professionals out there, ne? For all you hair professionals out there, I'm sorry if I'm disgracing you. I'm very sorry. I don't mean to do it intentionally. I really don't. But I don't know what I'm doing. Okay? This is 90% of my life. I'm just living life as it comes. And I'm praying and hoping for the best. So, that's the same with the hair. But it's turning dark. Can you see though? There's no more blonde. There's no more blonde. Oh my god, guys. Okay, it's not giving blue, because I thought it was gonna give blue. Like, I thought it was really gonna give blue. It's not giving blue, it's giving black. It's giving black! It's giving black, guys. Do you see what I'm seeing? Like, the blonde ends? The blonde ends? Wait, I don't know. Look. They're looking dark. They're not looking blue, because I was scared they were gonna look more blue, but it's not that bad. So maybe we can stick to the blue black. Oh my days. Okay, let's see. Let's see. I'm excited now. I just checked closely in the mirror and I like, it's giving blue at the ends, but it's not a cringe blue because I thought it was gonna be cringy. Okay, this is fine. I'm gonna grab my towel, I'm gonna mix the whole thing, and we're gonna do my hair, and it's gonna be great. As you can probably tell, I just combed out my hair. I'm not very proud of how I handled the situation. I'm not very proud of how I did this. The hair experts are gonna come for me, bro. I can already see it. The hair experts are gonna come for me. But it's okay. I, you know, it's life. It is what it is. So yeah, I just combed it out, and now we're going to actually dye it. So I'm very excited. So the main reason why I needed to dye it black specifically. My hair breaks here in the middle, as you can probably tell, because now here, it's literally all just black, and then the rest of the head is like black and blonde, which my mother loves. She loves this hair combination. Oh my gosh, like, it's literally her favorite. She's like, every time my hair grew out, I'd like quickly dye it. Not quickly, but like, I'd dye it, you know, back to being blonde. And she's like, no, I don't like the blonde. I don't really like the blonde. I don't think you look nice in the blonde. You must leave it to have the ombre effect, you know. She really likes this. I think she's gonna be heartbroken when I get home and she sees that I removed it. But anyways, it's okay, mom. It's for the greater good. It's for the greater good. So yeah. But I like how this is developing here in the corner. I think you can see the blue. But it's not a jump scare. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's an okay blue. So we're gonna do that. My hair had a lot of like dead ends, so I was also dealing with those. So yeah, now we're actually gonna dye it. So like a brew. Okay, I'm not really gonna show this like on video, but for reference, I'm using the Black Chick blue black hair dye, right? So that's the permanent color cream. Oh, I don't know. And then the color developer. This is for all you baddies who want to dye your hair at home. I've been doing it for like 4 years just because, like, I don't know, they sell it in the store. Why can't I do it at home? You know what I'm saying? Like, come on now. So yeah. So I usually just buy my own dye and do it at home. So that's literally what I've done now. I was gonna just dye it black, but this is more fun. This seems more fun. The more I look at this in the mirror, the blue part, the more excited I am. I'm like, ooh, this is definitely very unexpected, and I love it. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. So essentially, if you've never done this before, what you do, you just put your permanent color. It has a manual, an instruction manual. Let me show you real quick. So it even shows you like on pictures and stuff how to do it. You know what I'm saying? At home, they've got English and this looks like Spanish or something. I'm not really sure what language that is, but yeah. So they've got it in English. So they have the pictures step by step, what to do, all that, all that. So yeah, I've done this for, again, 4 years. So I pretty much know what I'm doing. But yeah, you just put the cream, the permanent cream. Different brands call it different things, but it's basically the first one in the tube, then the little container with the liquid, the writing liquid. So you put that together, you mix it. Wow. And you mix it until it's like a good, like pasty kind of consistency, and then bada bing, bada boom, you put it in your hair. So yeah, then you wait 30 minutes. Usually the recommended time is 30 minutes. So yeah. But yeah. Let me mix it. I'm gonna mix it off camera, but I just wanted to let you guys know for the ones who want to be adventurous and like dye their own hair at home. So I got you guys. So since my hands are already like blue, my fingers are like that already, I think I'm just gonna go straight in with it. So yeah, I know you're supposed to part your hair and what, but it's a lot. Plus my hair is short, man. My hair is really short, so like I don't think I need to part my hair. I just need to apply the stuff and get it moving, you know what I'm saying? And keep pushing pee, you know what I'm saying? Most dyes are like 29 to 30 rand, 31 rand, 32 rand, because it's 31 rand 99. But like yeah, most you get them like 30 rand. This one I also got it for 30 rand. So yeah, I got this at Checkers, like I said earlier, on the 60-60. It's not a paid promotion. They're not sponsoring this video. But, you know, I'm just literally just plugging you guys. For those of you who want to dye your hair blue black. Oh my God. I'm so used to the blonde dye that doesn't stain anything, but this is like super weird because now I have to be extra cautious, but now I keep touching things and touching my skin, and now I'm very upset. I'm very upset. I'm not showing it, but I'm very upset because I'm touching things that I'm not supposed to be touching with this blue black dye, and now it's everywhere. Such chaos. I love black chick because that's the one I've been using also to get like my blonde hair. I love black chick because the product is a lot, man. I've used other dyes where it's like I'm like now scraping, you know, for the product for the rest of my hair. This one, it's really more than enough. Like literally, I love it. I'm here for the vibes. Black chick is really good. It's really good. So I don't doubt this one bit. I feel like it's gonna turn out good. So apparently there was a hole in one of my gloves. And now I have a blue finger. It doesn't look as bad on but it's bad. Look at that. I'm so sad. Very sad, but it's fine. It's okay. I'm gonna go wrap my head in a plastic bag now. Just because I don't want my head to touch stuff and then get stuff blue. So, yeah. I'm using Pick and Pay plastic bags because they're blue. So it makes sense, right? I'm probably gonna regret using this, but I'm embracing the chaos today. I'm really trying not to have a meltdown. I feel like some of the things that have happened in the duration from me starting like from like me shooting this video to now, it's really a breakdown worthy. I feel like just the blue black alone, like discovering that I got blue black dye alone, like that was mental breakdown worthy because like what even. But it's fine. I'm embracing the chaos today. I'm really embracing the chaos. So yeah, it's all good. It's all good. It's all luck, huh? It's all great. It's all vibes. You know, that's what's up. I'm busy still washing my hair now, but we've got load shedding now at 10. So we're gonna take a commercial break, right? And then we will be back once the power comes back on, because like I can't sleep because I have to wait for the power to come back so I can continue packing. I have not started packing. Anyways, okay. Sharp guys, I'll see you in 2 hours.
2 hours later.
Guys, it got super cold. It got super cold. And I'm wearing my jacket. You guys can probably see through the hat. It got super cold. It got super cold. And I'm wearing my jacket. And like, oh my gosh, it's so cold. But yeah, my guys, the hair is done. The hair is all done. It's all pretty. I haven't packed. I haven't packed. Wait, let me show you the hair. Let me show you the hair. This is the hair. I think I hate it. I don't know. I haven't had dark colored hair in a while. It's been a very long time since I've had my hair black. Or like dark. Because it looks more black than blue black, hey? Like you can't. I think it's also because I left it on for long. And then I don't know what's happening in my hairline. It's a lot, guys. This is... I don't know how to feel. I genuinely don't know. Usually with my hair, it's either I really love it or I really hate it. Neither for this. I'm just like... Hi. You know? It looks so weird. I feel like my face looks weird now. I've got dark hair again. I haven't packed. It's after midnight. I have not packed. I told my mother I was only gonna pack at 4 a.m. and that's usually the case. I don't know. I don't know what my problem is. But when it comes to packing, I can't do it in advance because I'm like, even now, like putting away my toiletries and stuff, I'm just gonna be like, what am I gonna need in the morning? No. So anyways, thank you for watching once again. This was a very chaotic video. So much happened. But thank you. This is the new hair. I don't know how I feel about it. I really don't. It looks weird. I feel like I look normal. I don't know if I like that. I don't think I like it. But this is us, guys. My blue finger. But thank you for watching. Thank you so much. And then have a great week. Lots of love.
When you met me, girl,
cause he'll put you in princess shoes.
Elevate your respect, you too.
Here's 10K, I'm in a sexy mood.
Don't let the homies touch you, move.
Yeah, niggas know that I'm best. Dressed with Martine when I board chest. They sardines and I'm big fish. Eat caviar when I'm depressed. Take selfies, I'm in Czech Republic. Cornell, he go check the budget. Part 2 million from my cousin. Never gave it back, cause it's nothing.
Fuck it. Get them girls off the stage, cause somebody's gonna get taken, somebody's gonna invade on a one-on-one conversation. I'm ducked off from the world, I'm immersed in a PlayStation, and I ain't worried about her, it's 1,000 hers out waiting.
chest.